see you, said she. It sometimes the name comes to me. Tickets to hear her sing will I go. All the famous people came to hear her sing, even Tuscan music. You know, in my younger days, she always used to sing. A true heart finds their own voice. And when they do, there is no mistake. I can still remember the very first time I met her. She said, Mr. McCool, it matters most the music you hear in your head, don't you agree? The impossible ideas, as it were. You know, I've always had a great love for music. It's the music that must come before all else. Oh, you know, I've spent many times with Sherry. Friends have always been kind enough to compliment me on the depth of my feelings. Which is why they propose my name to handle selfish attraction, but in our talk. Let's plunge into the music and see how we suit each other. Have a no name? Oh, perfect. You are afraid of the very, I assume.
Anyway.
So I'm beginning to believe it's a long war together. There is nothing we cannot do. We've sold out nearly every single seat in Carnegie Hall. $2 seats being sold at $20. You know, at Carnegie Hall here, I fear they might have been ugly. But it looks like the regulars were going to keep the first time in the leadership.
What the audience heard was one thing, but she heard something.